Jan Valour. Where are you going? Sure, yoga. Congratulations. Enjoy that. Sabrina Therrien. Sabrina Therrien. All right, Sabrina. Thank you. By the way, these are all volunteers. So, see Mr. LeCompte? He's in charge. You're going to Tabor's? Or where else are you going? Tabor's. Nice. Oh, boy. Reginald Bollier. This is phonetically wrong. Bollier. There's no R in that. Reginald Bollier. Congratulations, sir. You're going to Tabor's. That's actually really nice. They made some nice changes up there. Looks nice up there. Good pump to Tabor's. We got any more? Are we going to keep going? All right. Oh, let's see. Christian O'Brien. Christian O'Brien. Christian O'Brien. Again, these are to thank all of our volunteers. Here we go. Thank you, sir. Nice. Triple crown bag for you. Yeah, let's see what we got.
Right here.
Maurice Bollier. Where's I'm going to learn that today? The second. Maurice Bollier the second. Maurice Bollier the second. Here we go. Here we go. Are you getting any shoes? Oh, socks. That's cool. Look at those socks. That's cool. All right, Dot Picard. Dot Picard. Dot Picard. I like that name. It's easy to pronounce. Dot Picard. She said it was right. I got that right. She texted me. If I mess up, you make sure you let me know, okay? Okay. Dot's son. It's not Dot. Sure, it's your son. All right, we're going to go back to our random Patricia Bedard. Well, they actually says it right on here. Random Patricia Bedard. We'll go from the bottom up. Tim Cook, for the young man that broke the course record this morning. This for the ladies. And this year, we had a tie as they came across together at a time of 18 minutes, 26.8 seconds. From Falmouth, Maine, Sherry Pierce, and from Scottsdale, Maine, Erica Jessamine. We're going to be splitting the total money. $325 combined. It's $200 to the winner, $125 to second, so we're going to split that up. Make sure you get 50 cents in there. All right, third place. This young lady's taking home $100 from Portland, Maine. Please welcome Lucy Knowlton. Well done. Fourth place, taking home $75 from Livermore. Please welcome Tina Meserve. Good job. And the final runner we're going to be acknowledging the open winner category, taking home $50 from Lisbon, Maine. Please welcome Christy Tibbetts. All right. Right now. We're going to start with the young guys, 75 and over. Alright, so if you finish in first place, you're going to get a $30 gift card to Pedro's. If Second place is $25 gift card to Gritty's. That's the same for all the age categories down, just still under 20. In first place from Durham, Maine, with a time of 30 minutes, 38 seconds, Ronald Chase. Ronald Chase. All right. And in second place, we have John Howe from Waterford, Maine. Yeah, that was the gentleman 75 and older. Now we're going to the youngsters. The gentleman 70 to 74. Your winner from Paola, I believe that's Kansas, for the time of 25 minutes, 21 seconds, Robert Kleopfer. Congratulations. Well done. Second place from New Gloucester, Frank Knight. Now for the ladies, 70 to 74, your winner from New Gloucester with a time of 30 minutes, 49 seconds from New Gloucester, Annette Knight. Awesome. The other young lady we're going to be acknowledging is your second place finisher from Auburn, Ellen Schaffelli. There she is. Job. Well done. All right, moving down the ladder, the gentleman, 65 to 69. Your winner with a time of 21 minutes, 55 seconds from Hebron, Peter Eric. Second place from Auburn, Richard Bissonette. Congratulations. All right, ladies, female, 65 to 69, your winner with a time of 25 minutes, 51 seconds, from Auburn, Darlene Beach. There she is. Congratulations. And in second place from Lewiston, Sue Dubois. Congratulations, sir. Gentlemen, 60 to 64, your winner with a time of 20 minutes, 3 seconds from Minot, Bob Poirier. Congratulations, Bob. Second place from Sabanis, John Manili. Ladies, 60 to 64, winning time, 24 minutes, 10 seconds, from Auburn, Melinda Harder. Well done. Second place from New Gloucester, Joanne Cole. Good job, folks. All right, we're going to the guys, 55 to 59. Your winner with a time of 18 minutes, 1.4 seconds from Powell, Maine, Peter Barrett. And in second place, from Lewiston, Scott Brown. Scott Brown out of the committee, sitting by the other committee members. Well deserved though. Ladies, 55 to 59. Your winner with a time of 23 minutes, 3.2 seconds. From Wilton, Maine, Bryn Doran. Well done. And in second place from Sabanis, Vicki Waterman. There she is. gentlemen, your turn again, 50 to 54. First place, winning time, 18 minutes, 52.9 seconds from Lewiston, John Gagnon. And in second place, we have Jack Jessup. Jack Jessup. Ladies, 50 to 54. Running time, 20 minutes, 56.7 seconds from Windham, Maine, Denise Curry. Here's Denise. Well done. And in second place from Walpole, Massachusetts, Maureen Larkin. Congratulations. This is gonna be interesting. Okay, gentlemen, 45 to 49, your winner with a time of 19 minutes, 45.6 seconds from Lewiston. I'll never say this right. Dominic Giampaolo? Is that close? Congratulations. Second place from Auburn, Mark Gardner. All right, ladies, your turn, 45 to 49. Winning time, 21 minutes, 1.6 seconds from Falmouth, Mary Party. Stubbs. Second place from Shelburne, Vermont, Sarah Prebram. Gentlemen, 40 to 44, winning time 19 minutes, 14.4 seconds from Auburn, Dan McCann. And in second place, also from Auburn, Sean Vincent. Not a committee member. Once again, guys, first place gets a $30 gift card to Pedro. Second place, $25 gift card to Gritty's. All right, here we go, ladies, 40 to 44. Your winner with a time of 23 minutes, 45.5 seconds from Auburn, Wendy McCann. Second place from New Gloucester, Becky McDonald. Gentlemen, 35 to 39 years old. Winning time, 19 minutes, 9.1 seconds from Sabatis, Derek Netto. Congratulations, sir. Second place from Lewiston, Jason Ropper. Jason Raper. All right, first place from Lewiston, the time of 35 to 39, time of 22 minutes, 34.5 seconds from Lewiston, Tammy Turcotte. Hold on, Tammy. Second place from Gorham, bring her back, Jessica Day. Oh, she's here. We gave her a prize already. There she is. Well done. Gentlemen, 30 to 34. Winning time. 17 minutes, 4.1 seconds. From Lewiston, Maine, Alan Grudel. Good job. Another committee member. Second place from Binet, Matthew Ross. Matthew Ross, are you here? Second place. Anybody see Matthew Ross? He left? Yes. Okay. All right. Ladies, 30 to 34, winning time, 21 minutes, 16.7 seconds from Lewiston, Jamie Terrios. Auburn School to Father's Home. Walton, right? Very nice. Be nice to teach us. We have to get back to work this week. All right, second place from Standish, Crystal Wiley. Second place, and she's 3 months pregnant.
Congratulations.
I think that's the fastest time for somebody carrying a child. I'm not sure. Should be. All right, gentlemen, 25 to 29. Winning time, 17 minutes, 29.2 seconds from Portland, Maine, Seth Crockett. Good job. Second place, Auburn's own Dan Pomprion. Ladies, 25 to 29, running time, 22 minutes, 34 seconds from Farmington, Maine, Kelsey Valoris. Valoris, I think I ask that every time. Valoris. No wonder kids can't spell. It's a hard kid. Anyway, second place from Auburn, Caitlin Gardner. Caitlin Gardner. There you go. Congratulations. All right, gentlemen. Running time. 17 minutes, 41.7 seconds. The guy's 20 to 24 years old. Your winner from Wyndham, Robert Hall. Old. Whenever I hear Robert Hall, I think of the men's clothing store. Wasn't there a clothing store Robert Hall one time? Was there? I am old, I know. It was, I'm not making it up. It was, thank you. You're almost as old as me, so you remember that. All right, second place from Massachusetts, Brian Shaw. Now we have the ladies, 20 to 24, your winner, the time of 20 minutes, 33.6 seconds, from Turner, Ryan Treadwell. Congratulations. And in second place for Minot, Kimberly Plummer. Kimberly Plummer. Anybody seen Kimberly Plummer? Any relatives of Kimberly? Neighbors of Kimberly Plummer? Anybody that knows Kimberly Plummer? Anybody with the same name? Kimberly. All right. Kim Plummer. All right, now we're going to the gentlemen, 15 to 19. Now, in this age group, you get a first place is a Pat's Pizza gift certificate. And second place is a gift certificate of Sam's Italian Food, also Maine Hudson Trail Bus. In both first and second place. There you go. All right, gentlemen. First place, 15 to 19 years old, from New Gloucester. Time is 16 minutes, 35.5 seconds. Please welcome Benjamin Garcia. We gave them all the prizes. It's a new thing we're doing this year. We'll give the prize. Then you go out and give them randomly to people. Come on. All right, second place from Auburn, Jacob Gamage. Quebec City, and it's Trisha Haru And I can't read the last name. What was that set? Go ahead, sit. I like your accent. Go ahead and say your whole name. Say your whole name. Whole first and last name. Nice job. Well done. Well done. I'm going to remember that. If you come back next year, I'll practice it. I'll learn how to speak. All right. Gentlemen, 11 to 14. Winning time, 19 minutes, 2.7 seconds from Auburn. Liam Levasseur. Second place, also from Auburn, from the Vincent Dynasty, Owen Vincent. Ladies, 11 to 14. Winning time, 21 minutes, 21.7 seconds from Auburn. Aviva Tripp. Aviva Tripp. Is Aviva still here? Aviva Tripp. All right. No? Aviva Tripp? All right, we'll make sure we get that to her. Second place from Auburn, Lily Benson. All right, our last age category. The little guys, 10 years old and under. Your winner's 9 years old. Did it in time of 24.29 second from Auburn, Reese Lavassa. Good job, buddy. Second place, also 9 years old from Sabanas, Deegan Netto. All right, ladies, 10 years old and under, winning time, 25 minutes, 51.5 seconds. Auburn, Maine, another member of the Vincent Dynasty, Violet Vincent. Good job, Violet. And in second place, also 10 years old, from Lewiston, Allison Billiton. Hold on, young lady. Congratulations. Now what we got? What's next? All right. Super. All right, we're going to give some team awards. This is what they're getting for a prize? The largest team, they're going to be taking home a Lainey Wellahan gift coupon. Everybody on this team, please come up from Kina's Reboots. Kina's Reboots, the largest team. Kina's Reboots, go see this young man right here. He'll take care of you. Good job. Way to go, Kina's Reboot. Nice shirts. I'm not here to be average, I'm here to be awesome.
Will you look this way, please?
All right. Now, we have the fastest age-graded team.
We turn around.
Which they're going to be getting $100. And it is Team M. Team M.
Thank you.
Team M. Who's representing Team M? Here we go. Here we go. Wow. Good job. Seconds combined between the first and second team. So they combined all the times, they only won by 25 seconds. That many people, that's impressive. Very, very close. But we do have a second fastest age graded team. They're going to get $50. Just got edged out by Team M in a great race. Here we go racing. That sounds like a rivalry. I think there's going to be a rivalry. Definitely a rivalry going on here. Team M and Derrigo Racing.
Yeah.
winner is going to take home $250. Your winner this year from Falmouth, Merry Party. Second place from Turner, Mariah Treadwell. Taking home $200.